Police have this afternoon released images of a lorry going backwards on the M6 motorway in Staffordshire. The incident happened on March the 1st. The driver was a 56-year-old from the Czech Republic, today sentenced to 4 months in prison for drink driving and 6 months in prison for dangerous driving. Mercifully, no one was injured.